Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to read a few MCQ of Love Labors Lust. Let us start. Where did Love Labors Lust perform? At the Inns of Court before Queen Elizabeth I. When has it been written? In the 1590s for a performance. Who was the king of Navarre? Ferdinand. Who were his three lords? Biron, Longueville and Dumain. What oath did they take? They took an oath to scholarship, fasting, little sleep and avoidance of women for 3 years. From where did they receive letter? Don Armedo, a Spaniard. Who is a fool in the play? Cos. Who were flirting in the park? Costard and Jacquemita. Who announces Costard's imprisonment for flirting with Jacquemita? The king. With whom did Don Armedo confesses his love? Moth, his page. Who has fallen in love with Jacquemita? Don Armedo. Whom did Don Armedo ask to deliver his letter to Jacquemita? Costard. Who has arrived to visit the king? The Princess of France. Where did the king and his lord see the princess and her ladies? At the camp outside the castle. With whom was the king fallen in love? The princess. Who gave Costard a letter to deliver to Rosaline? Biron. Who switches the letter from Don Armedo to Jacquemita? Costard. Where did the Jacquemita brought the letter to read for her? Holofernes and Sir Nathaniel. Who watches the king from a hiding spot when he reads about his love for the princess? Biron. Who was reading of his love for Maria? Longueville. Who was reading an ode he has written to Catherine? Dumain. How did the king and his lords arrive at the princess pavilion? Muscovitz. Who gave warning to the women desired to switch favors so that the men will mistake them for each other? Boyet. What did they watch? A show of the nine worthies. Who performed a show of nine worthies? Don Armedo, Sir Nathaniel and Holofernes. Who arrived to tell the princess that her father has died? A messenger. Who prepares to return to France? The princess and three ladies. How many years the ladies asked the king and his lords to wait? 1 year and a day. What is the meaning of the lost in Love Labors Lust? The lost in the title accurately describes the fact that the men gained nothing through their oath both to the king and to the women to whom they professed their love. Which is the longest word used by William Shakespeare? Honore fica velitudine tatibus. What is the meaning of the honore fica velitudine tatibus? A state of being able to achieve honors. Thank you for watching.